Yo,
who is Shakespeare anyway? That's our question today. Shakespeare was a playwright. That means he wrote plays, right? Yeah, he wrote lots of plays, and oh my days, they were so good. Yeah, like, for example, Midsummer's Night's Dream. Yeah, it was full of steam, you know what I mean? And there was some other plays like King Lear, and I don't want to be sincere, but that was quite intense, that's enough. Why is Shakespeare important for us as Brits and around the world? It's because, you know, for English, you know, Shakespeare is so quotable all the time. Yeah. And, you know, sometimes it's in rhyme, you know? And sometimes even the title becomes a saying like, all ado about nothing, or something like that, yo. Yeah? And all's well that ends well, yo. And on that night, or note, it's time to go.